Hockey fans, tonight let's light it up by welcoming a gentleman who is truly hockey royalty. Born in Latvia in 1921, he earned his medical degree in Germany, and in 1952 came to America, taking up residency at the University of Minnesota. It was there he accepted the position of team doctor for the UM Golden Gophers, a position he held for 34 years. It was also where he met a young player and eventual coaching great named Herb Brooks. He was team doctor for three NCAA championship teams and the Minnesota North Stars too, and served as USA Hockey's chief medical officer until his retirement in 1992. A noted author, he was an international hockey fixture, a key part of 15 U.S. men's national teams, five junior teams, and five Olympic teams, including Herb Brooks' legendary Miracle Team USA in 1980. In 2003, he was inducted with the Miracle Team into the U.S. Hockey Hall of Fame, and again on his own great merits in 2010. Please extend a warm welcome to Dr. George Nagobads. And to present George with a commemorative jersey on behalf of the Lightning, please welcome Team President Steve Griggs. And the gold medal winning goalie from Team USA, Mr. Jim Craig. Here's to an amazing legacy of hockey service, Dr. George Nagobads.